Hey everyone, so in this video we're going to show you the tutorial on how to assemble and disassemble a CPU.
The SMPS switch mode power supply. It converts power using switching devices that are turned on and off at high frequencies and storage components such as inductors or capacitors to supply power when the switching device is in its non-conduction state.
RAM, Random Access Memory, is a type of computer data storage and stores the files that are in use while the computer is running. RAM allows for faster access to files as compared to other types of data storage.
SATA cable, Serial Advanced Technology Attachment, is a computer bus interface that connects cost bus adapters to mass storage devices such as hard disk drives, optical drives, and solid state drives. Next is the screws to hold objects together. Next is the eye or shield to keep electromagnetic radiation inside of the case.
integrated circuit board that allows the CPU, RAM, and all other computer hardware components to communicate with each other.
DVD drive allows you to use CDs, DVDs, and Blu-ray discs to listen to music or watch movies. And it is also used to write data to a disc so you can create your own music CDs or create a backup copy of important data.
Hard drive is a data storage device that uses magnetic storage to store and retrieve digital information using one or more rigid, rapidly rotating disks coated with magnetic material.
CPU cabinet. It is to hold all the other components together and protect the sensitive electronic parts from the outside of the element. So this is the last to install, or where you can put all the equipment.